was afraid to come out of the locker. She was a nervous and